I love it. Don't you love it, Dean? Dean, I'm sorry if I got a little flirty-flirty with you, but you were flirty-flirty back with me, and it made for such a wonderful entertainment, didn't it? You know, my backstory is, of course, I've been around a long time. I used to claim that the Vlogger Puppets was working off a script. He had to be working off a script. Me and my good friend Tucker were always talking about it. Oh, I was so excited. I used to Photoshop Tucker and other gay men in a bathtub together, and it was so funny. Of course, my breast implants were paid for by the British government. They pay for it, well, whatever. But I just want to let you people know, I know I said I was leaving YouTube. Nobody's going to want to upload a video with a three-step process. And I started all of my cooking shows on some obscure website that nobody went to. Yes. And of course, my days of being agoraphobic and never going outside, I now go to university. Of course I do. And before that, I was in a beauty college or something like that. I'm a college student. Yeah, that's it. And I hope someday to be working in the culinary arts. But Dean, it was so funny. Dean, light a firecracker off. I love that. We can't do that. And I'm outside of London or something. Yes. And I just want to give a shout out to all of you out there. You know, because I'm back. And I'm available for panel. I love panel. I can just, look, I'm on panel. With my good boyfriend, Dean. Come here, Dean. Dean, I know that. Dean, come here. Go ahead, Dean. Go ahead. Motorboat, go so fast. Motorboat, step on the gas, Dean. Dean, I thought you were, so, you know, when it comes to, what is it? oh, no, that was... Welcome back.